circles. Guarded by Colder. A little high on the dribble. Knocked away and stolen by Jones. Jones on a breakaway, and he'll stop that.
8 straight points by Jeremiah Jones. The senior steps up again. Gives it to Derek, who lost it, but shovels it back in. Jones went to shoot, drives, gets to the left-hand layup and score.
Lewis in traffic, nearly had it knocked away. Here's shot right, Jones on a penetration move, fights it up from 10 and scores.
34-21 Duquesne. 3:12 to go in the half, driving through the handoff underneath. That's up by Lewis, doing a good feed by Jones.
Rebound, Gill can't get it, but Colder does. Colder fourth court to Jones, drives to the basket, lays it up and in.
All the way up, and Colder had to spring to get it. Colder with some room, drives. Right corner, Jones, a wide open three, good. Gives it to Castro. Castro bump, but spins, goes in the lane, kicks in the right corner. Jones, an open three, got it. Blocks, Gill faces up. Jones, left corner three from 23, good. Biggie by Jeremiah. He has 17 points, his third tray in the ball game.
Left corner to Jones. Jones drives across the lane, gets into the basket, lays it up, and in, he's fouled.
Duquesne, 4:20 to go, first half. Jones, a 25-foot three, good! From the right wing, is he feeling it or what?
There's no question about that. He's feeling good about his game today.
The rim, Lewis high to grab it at 6-11, gets it to Colder. Colder, forecourt. Dukes down one. Colder all the way to the foul line. Out to Jones, a three-pointer, good!
Forecourt, 1:10 to go in half, 41-23 Duquesne. Driving, Jones, hands under, the stop is good. At three, Colder pushing. Right corner, Jones across the lane on the drive. Outside, Mason, a wide open three. Nails it from the left wing.
Jeremiah Jones, once again, off penetration, finally his boy.
Now for Mason, Jeremiah Jones will put here
Colder. Colder, as they got back, Mason doesn't shoot. Corner, Jones will. Three, right corner. Good. Colder has it. Colder to the forecourt, leaves it for Mason. In the corner to Jones, who drives a 22-footer and hits it.
Right sideline gives it to Jeremiah Jones. Fakes, dribbles across the foul line, spins, turns, throws up an 8-footer and hits it.
This is their 1-3-1 zone.
That's right.
Jones, an open three from the left wing. Got it. Jeremiah Jones, his second three of the ball game. The rebound, Robinson on the missed shot by Malcolm Brent. Forecourt to Jones, driving, layup, score!
On the catch, defended by Greg Brown, around the screen from Powell. To the doorstep, letting it up, last rim and good. Jeremiah Jones now with six.
Throws it inside, it's loose, and taken out by Colder on a turnover. Colder to the forecourt, left sideline to Jones, wide open three for 22, good! On the blocks to Thibodeau. Cross-court pass intercepted by Mason. He gets it over to Jones. Mason, Jones, stop. Yes. Mason has it, top of the key. Throws it to a driving Jeremiah Jones. His 8-foot runner is a beauty.
Duke's being outscored here, 7-2 thus far. Jeremiah Jones, a runner from 8, hits it.
Nice. Duke still lead by double digits. Mason outside. Bounces to Jones, drives across the gap. Easy left, score. 7, 15 minutes to go, first half. Mason goes baseline right, fakes, throws a long skip pass, cross court to Jones, drives the left gut, lays it up and in.
Nice drive by Jeremiah Jones.
Back to Jones. Jones drives the gut, gets all the way in, puts it up and hits, and he's fouled. Nice drive.
In a little better position. Mike at top of the key. Dribble drive into the corner. Jones for three, right corner, good. Jeremiah Jones with his third three of the game.